A Kentucky woman is facing charges after a bust at an Englewood massage parlor. 55-year-old Shu Chi Chen has been indicted on one count of promoting prostitution by operating a brothel and one count of prostitution. The Montgomery County Sheriff's Office got a tip on illegal sexual activity at Jade Massage and Spa on North Main Street. An undercover deputy went to the business in March and verified the information. Chang was arrested soon after.